Today, I'm searching underwater to find that trap door that all you shares were commenting down below.
That? Look, right there. Sarah, can you see what I see? What is that? We found the door. We found the door, Sarah. We found the door.
Where could it lead to? Deep, dark treasure. Oh, hey, Sheriff. What's going on? Welcome back to the vlog. I'm scuba diving again in the pond because last time I went scuba diving for lost treasure, a lot of you sharers were commenting down below that you saw a trapped door underwater. So today, I'm searching underwater to find that trap door that all you shares were commenting down below. Let's get scuba diving. Here we go.
Let's go explore and find the trap door. Woohoo!
Oh my God, what was that? What was that? I think something just hit me. Hopefully, it's just the koi fish. There is a lot of bubbles. Like, shares, look. Did you see those bubbles? I gotta come down. I gotta do this. We gotta find the trap door. I'm gonna dive down right here in 3, 2, 1.
Let's go back under and scuba dive. Here we go. Okay, shares, here we go. Let's scuba dive underwater. Let's see what we can find underneath this pond. It's kind of scary in here. Oh my goodness. Okay, keep looking. Oh, hold on, Sheriff. I think I see something. What is that?
No way, Sheriff. Did you see that? There's definitely stuff down there. This is an emergency. Stuff found it at the bottom of the pond. Here we go.
Let's go back under and explore what that means. Okay, let's swim. Let's look around. Oh my goodness, what is that? Look, right there. Sheriff, you see what I see? What is that? We gotta get closer. Is that like treasure or something? Wait, is that like an egg? Sheriff, is this an egg?
Whoa, Sheriff, did you see that? What was that? That looks like an egg. Oh my goodness, we gotta figure out what that is. I'm gonna take mark of where I saw that, but if that's an egg, I don't wanna touch it because that could be the egg to the Loch Ness Monster, or it could be the egg to where the pond monsters, like the original pond monsters, are coming from. I can take my metal detector and that way we can see if it's like metal or treasure. So I'll put it on the metal setting, and if it doesn't beep, then we know it's an egg and we can investigate the eggs, and we can also search for where that trap door was that you shares were talking about. Let's go get back in the spooky water. Oh! Okay, here we go. Let's go back to our spot, which was like right over here. Let's take our spy gadget underwater. And here we go.
Time to go figure out what this is. Is this an egg or a treasure? Okay, let's come back down and let's investigate. Okay, let's use this metal detector and see what that is. Huh, okay. It's not going off. Okay, it must be an egg because it's not reading metal or treasure or gold. Wait, it's pointing the other way. There's something over there. The metal detector's going off. It's pointing to the right. Oh my goodness, it's really going off. Okay, it must have spotted something really big.
Oh my goodness, the metal detector is going off like crazy. First of all, I guess that is the egg down there. Second of all, this thing will not stop beeping. What is down there? Is it like a jumbo treasure chest? It's huge too. This thing is detecting a lot of stuff. Let's go under right here.
Let's go see what that is detecting. Okay, we gotta see what this metal detector is after. It's detecting something absolutely crazy, Sheriff. I've never seen it go off so crazy before. Oh my goodness, I wonder what it's detecting. It could be detecting real lost treasure. Right there, there's something right there.
Oh, oh my goodness, this metal detector is beating like crazy. We might have just found some jackpot. Okay, they've gotta go back on. We gotta go that way, just like the spy gadget says.
Let's go. Here we go. Okay, here I go. Time to explore. You got the stairs. Okay, let's swim. Let's get back to that same spot. Oh my goodness, right there. You see it? Look at that. What is that? Look. Here, look at this. Here, do you see that? Oh my goodness, this is absolutely crazy. There's something right here. We gotta figure out what this is.
Oh man. I ran out of breath. But there's definitely something there. It's silver and it's definitely metal, just like my metal detector is saying. Wait, maybe it's like a lost safe at the bottom of the pond. There could be some deep, dark treasure that's been at the bottom of the pond from the ancient years, and it could lead to clues about the pond monster and everything. We're gonna take a nice deep breath and head back down to see what that is. In 3, 2, 1, go!
We need to figure out and explore what that is. This could solve the whole pond monster mystery. Okay, I think right here is the right spot.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
What is that? Was some sort of creature. Maybe it's like a baby pond monster from like the original pond monsters. I'm not sure, but we gotta scare that thing and get it to the other side of the pond. And I think I'm gonna get my fin and go like this. Going, 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 boom, boom, boom. Roar, I'm a big monster. Roar, 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 go away. Let me put these back on. I'm gonna stick my head under and see if it went away.
Okay, I don't see it. I think the monster's gone.
Okay, sure. I think the coast is clear. We gotta go back in fast before that monster comes back. Here we go for last treasure. Whoa! Hey, okay, we gotta go right here. It's game time. Here we go.
Let's go to the door and see if that's the safe or the door. Time to go figure out what this is. Making sure no animals are around or monsters. Oh my goodness, look, right there. There's a handle. There's a handle to it. Oh my goodness, jackpot. Here, we found something right here. Okay, we gotta dig for this and see what this is. Dig this thing out. This could be something huge, absolutely huge.
Oh my goodness, Sheriff, that is definitely the door. We gotta go try that handle and see if that door opens up. Where could it lead to? Why is there a trap door underwater at the pond? Let's twist the handle and see where this door leads to. Here we go, here we go.
Let's open up this door. It won't open, it won't open. Wait, hold up. Wait, Sheriff. Definitely a door. This is a door. Is this the trap door underwater? Is that leads to like some sort of tunnel? Oh my goodness. We found the door. We found the door, Sarah. We found the door.
Man, that door is not budging. It's not like opening up. We need to find out how to open this door. Let's try the door one more time. Here we go. Here we go.
You got this. We will open up this door now. Okay, come on. Come on. It has to open. It's stuck, it won't move. Oh, it's not opening. Come on, we gotta pull harder.
The handle moves, but why isn't it unlatching? It just doesn't make sense. Goggles on, it's serious mode time, Sheriff. Here we go.
We need to break open this door. Oh wait, look, right there. Look at that, Sheriff. There's like a pin pad. We need a passcode. Oh my goodness, that must be how to open up this door.
I found another clue. There's a pin pad. We need a passcode. I'm gonna test some numbers out. Okay, here we go. Let's go back under.
Look under the passcode. 10, 10, 8, 0. Oh man, it didn't work. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't know. Sometimes people use 1, 2, 3, 4. I know that's so silly, but I just had to give that one a try.
We need a top secret meeting. Only sharers only. Comment down below right now if you know any passcode. We need to figure out what the passcode is before anyone sees me. Okay, looks like a lot of you sharers are commenting some good numbers. Okay, let me remember those numbers. Let's hope those will unlock the door. Okay, here we go. Let's test them out.
Time to get this door open. Let's try this number. I feel like we're kind of close. We have to be getting close. Darn, not again. We need to hack this pin pad. Okay, hopefully this one will work. Please work, please work, please work. Oh man. Come on, open door, open, open, open.
Man, why are these passcodes not working? Okay, we really need to get into that door. I'm gonna stand up and dive deep, deep down. Get to that door and try a massive amount of codes. Hit the handle and figure out where this door to what tunnel it goes to. Sheriff, we're not giving up. Sheriff, never give up. Go back in. Whoa, 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 oh my goodness, back there! Oh, 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 shoot! Oh, oh my goodness, oh my goodness. I gotta get out of the water. I gotta get out of the water. Oh my goodness, it's thunder and lightning. I can't be in the water. That's dangerous. Take cover! Run, go!